So we're arriving near Dotonbori, and you can tell how lively it is compared to everywhere else we have been to. It's like people everywhere. So we're just gonna wander around and try to find some food to eat. And we'll see what we come across. So first stop, we're something like 10 seconds into walking into the street, but we saw this gyoza place right behind me. We're gonna try that out right now. It's like everything's homemade, they're making it right now, fresh. It should be really good. Alright, so
I guess just pour it all over.
This is it right here?
Should we just pour it on like half of it?
Does anyone not want it on?
Nope. That's it.
Everyone wants it on.
Just put it like that? We're just...
Yeah, yeah.
One stick each.
All of it?
Not all of it, but... That's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Just leave it.
You can't even see it.
Yeah. No, no, just use a chopstick. Just use a chopstick. It's a chopstick, not a stabbing thing.
You can just stab it. So we can eat four people at a time.
Oh my gosh, you make it so difficult. Alright, so once again.
Don't drop it, Al.
It's gonna be pretty hot, Al. Be careful.
Oh yeah, I can't do it. Who's next?
It was hot.
It was hot?
It was hot.
Who wants it?
This or takoyaki?
I'm holding it. Go ahead.
You can't even talk.
There you go.
Alright.
I already burned my tongue. So
was that enough sauce?
Could use a little bit more. But...
Andrew, did you throw it away?
No.
Onegaishimasu. Arigato.
It's very good.
I'm waiting for it to cool down. Oh, would you pass the torch?
Yeah, I know.
One bite. Just trying to be extra careful right now.
If I feed you, you're gonna get it yourself.
I'm on your shoes.
I wanna be fed.
There you go.
I'm gonna join the party too, don't worry.
It's the crispy part that's really hot.
The soy sauce
tastes just like oil though.
That is hot.
That's so fun.
It's the bottom.
But you can taste how fresh it is. It's so good. It's like the part that they grill it on. It's like crispy, but soft on the other side. It's good. You definitely know that it's not frozen. It's just fresh.
Egg tarts.
Now, one difficult thing about Japan though is that looking for trash cans, there's almost like nowhere. There's only trash cans like every few blocks. So you have to hold on to your trash until then. Look, there's a giant crab. No, I don't think this is the one. I think there's actually a bigger one possibly. I'm not sure. But apparently this crab legs right here are really good. The grilled crabs. We're gonna go to that. Alright, look at how many people there are here, guys. There's like a shit ton of people. Saw the crab and we just had to get some. Look at it.
So rude.
That's the one there.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, this is one whole thing?
Yeah. Got it.
Whoa. I missed you eating it. He put it in his face before I can.
You gotta pry it out.
Would you eat the crab head?
It's not appetizing. Maybe if there's alcohol in it.
Oh, I've seen it.
My parents. Really, if they,
yeah, they cook it with alcohol, right?
The same one they eat for alcohol.
It's good, right? The texture of it?
I like the smokiness to it. The charcoal really helps.
Crab was really, really good. Really hard to eat though. I feel like you had to sit down and properly eat that. But even then, you would eat it like a savage. But yeah, let's gonna find another place to eat now. Try some dango for the first time here.
Let's see how it is. Yeah, I've never had it before, so.
You can go inside and try.
In there? I don't know if we actually get. Is it? It's karaoke, bro. Like this. Thanks. So. Well, I ran out of memory space on my other memory card.
And I didn't want to wait.
So, last piece for me.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
I really like it. Let's come back and do it now. But anyways, so, yeah, I don't know.
That sauce is good. The mochi sauce, of course, doesn't have that much flavor, but that sauce makes it. That's what makes it.
It's
still soft. Yeah, it really soft.
Oh. Yeah, I know.
Good.
Yeah, I know. Later.
Let's go. So, we decided to go into a restaurant in the Tomori. Guess what it is?
How much did you put in? One scoop?
I put in two.
You put in one. I don't think you need to mix it, you put in one.
Alright, so it's a revolving sushi place. Reviews were pretty good, so you know, check it out. And of course, you know, has this whole green tea. You know, you get your own green tea here. So. Powder, get like a little spoonful, drop in your cup, and we're just gonna, I think this, yeah, you just press it. Oh, taco, that's taco. Bam, so convenient, like, so, they got wasabi packets here.
Whale?
Right there. They have whale?
Oh, they have whale here.
Really?
It's on the menu.
Oh, okay.
I think you might have to order some of this stuff. So just that bun right there, that black one, next to your camera.
Oh.
Yeah, that. If you guys want to order some, just press it.
Okay. So first dish I got is the subu shellfish. Let me get some soy sauce. Alright, try this again.
So either way, everything's okay.
Unless it's like super fresh, you know? So like soup PG,
can
you
mark
it?
Alright, so we got here is gonna be three pieces of shrimp. I think it's boiled shrimp, raw shrimp, and then grilled shrimp.
Oh, yeah.
Let's start with the boiled one first.
Wait, hold on. Let me take a picture of the camera. You gotta get the marble.
Okay. In the end, it just tastes like regular boiled shrimp. It's still pretty good. Try the raw shrimp next.
I'm only gonna eat two more, and then I'll be satisfied.
Oh, that's good. Raw shrimp. Mm-hmm.
Look what Jackie got. Toro. This is so pink, so thick.
That was the color one.
Okay.
I'm gonna get
the. I'll show you the picture.
Do you want half of it?
I'm gonna grill strip with some Japanese mayo on there on this one. Not that big of a fan of the grill strip. It just tastes like mayo. Too strong a mayo taste.
Tommy, did you try the salmon yet?
No, I haven't tried it yet.
Do you think that?
Oh, okay.
Because I'm like, is it like, because I looked at it, I was like, there's no salmon.
Salmon wasn't on
there.
Alright, I got this thing. I didn't check what this was called, but I believe it's like a tuna satsu. It was a katsu, I believe. Just seared. Maybe like kind of marinated.
Wait, can you grab it? Sorry.
This one?
Yeah.
Put some scallions on here.
Right.
A little bit of soy sauce. To be honest, there's not that much of a flavor to this fish. It has a, at the end, it's a really light saltiness of the fish. But it's not like a fishy flavor, it's like salty, like, as if they brined it.
It's like a bitter brine.
So we got some octopus. Like, is this like raw? It's not cooked, it's raw.
No, it's blanched.
Oh, it's blanched, okay. With some greens on there with some, is that orange one, is that the orange or is that?
I don't know, that wasn't all mine.
Well,
it kind of has that, citrusy, salty thing.
Mm. And then there's also some sort of dressing on there, some sort, maybe ponzu, probably no soy sauce for this one.
Hey, I think we're gonna have to go to
Uni. That is good.
Should we organize the plates?
But I think what it is,
so right now,
it's the green that makes up for most of it.
Remember what kind of
really good.
I don't know if they're gonna take it away, but for right now, just remember the plates.
Alright, so this is some shrimp head. Fried shrimp head. We already put some ponzu sauce on there. Yeah, it tastes like fried shrimp, but it's really crunchy. It's pretty good. The thing that they put on there, I don't know how. The way that they fried it, they're perfect. It's like eating chips, kind of. I just grabbed this. I'm not too sure. This looks like salmon, but at the same time, the lining of it, I'm not too sure. There wasn't a sign for this, but.
Okay. For the place that we're staying at, is there anything in the kitchen in there?
No.
Is that in a microwave?
Yeah. No, I was just thinking, like, I don't think I saw a stove there.
Mm-hmm.
That's weird.
So some sashimi right here. They have their own wasabi on there. I think that, oh, this is strong. This is some grated wasabi. I'm like try to keep that on a little bit there, not too much. Oh. Like that. Dip some soy sauce right there, just a little bit.
You don't want to
a really subtle flavor, like the soy sauce doesn't even help it really.
This is like a really nice,
but you can taste how fresh it is. It's so good.
Yeah, which one is this?
This one's
like the higher end one.
Medium?
Bluefin tuna twirl.
I like how that's all you've
it's
got.
It's not all twirl, but it's bluefin tuna twirl, but it's two pieces.
You should try this one. It's not sad. I don't know what
this is. Oh, this is the one that they sell at Costco, probably.
It kind of looks... Maybe, yeah.
Is this strong?
It's grated wasabi, it's not that strong. I think this is stronger, the regular one. Alright, next piece, we got some bluefin tuna, right?
That's
this
tuna. Bluefin.
Is this regular tuna?
Hey, if I'm not that hungry, but it's time you guys want to eat an extra one, I'll go later. You want some chocolate?
I don't need to eat ramen right
after. We're not eating right after. We're going to go like walk around.
Do you think there's a wait there?
Pretty good. There's not like, no fishiness to it whatsoever. Really thick cut of fish, so it's really good. But there's not really that much of a taste to it. Maybe not that strong.
Not
the best thing out there, I guess. But
it's not what.
Not bad. So next, I got some chopped up squid with some seaweed inside of there, mixed in there. I might add a little bit of soy sauce, not too much. I think they already had wasabi in there mixed in there. But the squid not that strong. I think it's way more seaweed than anything. Like the nori and that's on the outside. Not bad though.
So we just finished with the sushi place. We didn't eat too much just because we are going around elsewhere to pick up food from all over the Thonburi. But I mean, it wasn't like the best place, but it was good. It was still good. A lot way better than most places in America. But I don't know how good of it is in the scale in Japan. But we'll go to more sushi places though, for sure.
I want one coffee.
So he's tied one free. There you go. You got three tries. We've done it so many times already. Our group. So if you look at it, we got three going on for one. If it makes one drop, all three are going down. Oh, you want to try first?
You want me to? You've been the closest.
Yeah.
All right, let's go, Al. Wait, Carrie, make way!
Really?
Nope, I missed. They got like $70 on that game, and they ended up as losers, so yeah, we're gonna walk away. Pretty bad. That guy's trying to make us spend more. Trying to give us like free chances to try to teach us. No, no more, man, no more.